Are you excited about the upcoming EP elections? Or maybe, on the contrary, deeply bored by it? Either way, Eurozine's got you covered. It's a recurring complaint that European elections seem to be decided on the level of national politics. So, logically, we're covering the national perspectives to see who gets to have a say in Brussels and why. Check out our Focal Point Mood of the Union 2024 to read regional reports, analysis, and more.